temperature conversion, Fahrenheit to Celsius conversion. Formula is C equal to F minus 32 into 5 by 9. Now we convert 120 of Fahrenheit to Celsius. C equal to, in place of F, we write 122. 122 minus 32 into 5 by 9. 122 minus 32 is 90. 90 into 5 by 9. 10 into 5 is 50. 120 degree Fahrenheit equal to 50 degree Celsius. Celsius to Fahrenheit. Formula is F equal to 9 by 5 into C plus 32. Now we convert 20 degrees Celsius to Fahrenheit. F equal to 9 by 5 into 20. In place of C, we write 20 plus 32. 5 4 is 20. 9 4 is 36 plus 32 equal to 68. 20 degrees Celsius equal to 68 degrees Fahrenheit.